assignments and so much homework. It's literally insane. Like, we literally have lives as students. Like, I don't understand the teachers. Like, why? I don't know. They're literally cruel. But, like, yeah. Oh my god, you pulled an all-nighter. Why? Because you had to study for a test. I totally understand that. I totally understand that, yeah. Yeah, I do that too sometimes. Wait, your hair's a little tangled. Do you mind if I, like, brush it? I think I might have a hairbrush with me. I just need to check in my backpack. Yeah, okay. Just put your hair to the side. Okay, perfect, like this. Okay. So, I literally don't understand why the teacher is making us study the same topics, because, like, we literally made this, like, whole presentation thing last year as well. They always do this, I swear. It literally gets so boring sometimes. Yeah. Also, please ignore, like, if you see any hair on the hairbrush, it's because there's my hair on the hairbrush, so just ignore it. I promise you it's clean. Yeah. It's also really, like, old, but it's okay. I mean, it still works. Some of the, what are they called, bristles, I think, they're falling off, but it's okay. Yeah, literally, no one's paying attention, just the people in the front row. But, like, I hope the next topic will be more interesting, because stuff, you know. So, wait, let me just. Guys, I usually don't bring. Wait. I usually don't bring my hairbrush to school, but, like, today I did, so I guess you're lucky. It's literally so soft. Seriously, you literally keep it so well, and it's, like, amazing. Literally, I wish I had hair like yours. insane that longer is. Like, I just know that it probably takes a lot of time and effort to take care of long hair, and I'm not 100% sure. I'm not 100% sure whether I would be able to do that, you know what I mean? Because I get annoyed at my hair. Yeah. So. Seriously, this is so great because you can literally tell how much effort you put into taking care of your hair, and I don't know, like, I feel like that's amazing, and it literally pays off. Like, you can tell that it's just so shiny. Like, look, it's literally amazing. See you at lunch, okay?